I want to show you the number one mix bus problem I see on the Behringer X32. Now, with mix buses, this is where you mix your monitors from. So if you have a floor wedge sitting up on the stage or an in-ear mix sitting up on the stage, chances are you are feeding that from a mix bus. That is the correct way to do that. But the one problem that I see is when that mix bus accidentally goes to the main left-right, and that's where we mix our front of house from. So if you have an input or a channel that you're trying to mute and it's still coming through the PA, you need to check one thing on all 16 mix buses, and let me show you. On your X32, go to your bus masters and select your first mix bus. And then over right here in our main bus section, we want to make sure that stereo bus is not lit. Because if this is lit, that means that your mix bus right here that we have set up for a monitor is going through to your stereo bus, which would be bad. Because that means that your pre-fader mix for this mix bus is going to your main left-right bus where you're trying to actually mix your band from. So if you see this and you don't intend for it to go there, just undo the stereo bus. Now, for those of you who have a smaller version of the X32, you can also do this on the screen by selecting your mix bus and then pressing home and then tabbing all the way over until you get to main. And then we can see it right here. Left, right is off. So look at every single mix bus on your console and make sure that none of that is running to the stereo left, right.